from there, I just followed Curtis pretty much wherever he went, from team to team, followed him onto CBRC and then onto Hot Tubes, junior development team, and then onto Cannondale, and then onto Rally.
And then it came time for you to go to the Olympics, and then you went your own way.
I was like, see ya. How I tell everyone when people ask how I got into the sport, I'm like, my older brother Curtis.